Hey guys, it's Worker Prison, and welcome back to my FIFA 17 PSV remote. We're almost to the end of the career mode, only a few more episodes left that will see us out to the end of this week. And then we'll be moving on to the brand new career mode. We'll be starting probably this day next week, actually, if all goes well. Now, I want to talk about yesterday and Saturday. Now, you probably saw I uploaded a video yesterday. That was a Liverpool Cremo video. And there was no upload on Saturday. Here's the thing. And you probably noticed by the way I was talking today, Alan Smith alongside me here on this great that video was this great meant to go up on Saturday. For some reason, I recorded it on Saturday, and yet total football at times never occurred to me to post it. There's some fantastic talent, so I didn't post it. And it's Vitesse. Sure enough, PSV Eindhoven. He's the one we're focusing on. I was chilling around on Sunday, which that's top class from the striker. I took off from recording. I noticed on my thing that the last video I uploaded was PSV career mode video, and I was like, huh. And then it clicked. Oh shit. 4-3-3. And they've got natural wide. So I had to
play. I think that's the key because
yesterday
on the flanks,
Saturday.
It's quite a complicated job actually, because they've got to come inside, support the centre forward, and they've also got to funnel back when they haven't got the ball. So an onus on them.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Nicely played through ball. Defender to it first. There's the chance. First goal in our final.
For anyone wondering, it was just a small mistake. It won't have any effect.
Top corner, top draw.
Oh, absolutely brilliant strike. Couldn't have hit it any better.
Flow of the schedule.
See the replay now.
Everything's back to normal now. Today will be PSV career mode, tomorrow will be career mode, and the flow will continue, and then when we get to Saturday, that will be a Liverpool career mode day, and then on Sunday, my brand new thumbnail, I'll start
my
playthrough with
Greg. Let the ball to its mate and got it back again, but no.
War.
PSV Eindhoven have the ball and want to use it.
The little mistake.
Van Hickel.
It's not too
bad. Attacking well
about.
Here. It could be a chance.
Why made that mistake, but I did.
On the show.
But what a good chance that was for him.
All I can do is say, made a mistake. He's on up to it, say, it's just a slight error. Slight little work too far on my part. Check out the little video on Saturday. Well, it's Sunday. It's in
danger.
It's the same game.
That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Ricky Van Volsvinkel.
That didn't really affect my day off.
No stoppage by the referee. He's played the advantage for PSV. An opposing defender probably said to him, go on, shoot. To you know, he hadn't got the technique
off.
To bury it.
That was Sunday. It didn't really affect me to just upload it on
Sunday. So what a poor decision.
So Technically, Saturday was my day off from recording.
This is how they love to play on the break.
Or at least it was from the upload.
Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
Make that
well. It's worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. And that's a goal well worth analysing again.
Two goals from Ramsey, makes it 2-0. This final of the Dutch Cup is well on its way to crowning me as champion.
Rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. They've cut it out. And he could get away here.
Yeah, third goal down. Unpackable position. Three nil. Not even half time yet.
That's a great breakaway. The counter-attack. Time to perfection, executed to perfection.
Yeah, you see this more and more in the modern day game. It's all about pace.
Yeah, sorry about that.
Score has certainly showed it there.
Those of you were hoping for a competitive final.
3-0.
Not the best place to come, really.
Good interception. Into the attacking third.
Might be another goal here. Proper. Goal. No.
Spectacular style.
Well, I was expecting him to be wheeling that's away in celebration there.
Matt Miazga. In comes the challenge. There's good progress with this attack. And it will go into the middle now. Trying to cross it, and in the end, a bit of a waste, I think. Real opening now. The shot gets blocked. Throw to come up now after the ball's gone out. He's got support here. And the cross comes in now. That's a very weak cross from a very good position. Here's the shot.
Oh, what a goal from the left back.
A dramatic moment. It's a defender who
stole the ball from Mason.
Almost taking him for granted. I didn't think he was one of the chief threats,
the other defender.
He was.
For good measure. Dumbass shouldn't have raised his leg, otherwise it would technically count as a man. Went through his legs. Can't really help him on that. This is what it is.
It's turning out to be a comfortable game. This.
Keep your legs shut, you damn slut.
Miazga. We weren't sure when we came here for the Dutch Cup final which of these two sides actually really impressed. Well, there's no doubt about which team has impressed in this first half.
Yeah, it's a funny game. Football sometimes.
Half time. 4-0. They haven't even had a shot on goal. We're in the game.
We are now ready for the start of the second half of this.
My keeper may as well not be there.
Yeah, both sets of players really
only
have been
up to the ball so far. It's been when I got the back.
He went in well. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw in. It's looking good, this move. Keeper comes and claims it, and no great risk. PSV with the throw.
So yeah, quiet day at the office for Zoe.
Brilliant first half from this fella. On top of his game, and now the shot.
Ranking goal all around the post, and nice guy. Great.
Van Volstinkel. Attacking now.
Slipped his man. He can play his hat-trick. Yes, he can. 5-0.
He's made them play, and that completes a wonderful hat-trick. What a day he's having. 3 goals now.
He's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match, and he thoroughly deserves that hat-trick.
If you're losing count, it's 5-0. And it's been an hour of very good football here.
This is not my most riveting.
I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well.
I don't know why. I am half
attack very well into a quite a dangerous
which
position.
Says a lot considering I'm 5-0 up.
Defender.
Well,
that's always the goalkeeper's ball and a simple catch. Well, as much as anything is simple in this game.
Past 8 in the morning, that would be why. I mean, she's still sick. I woke up thinking I'm looking to go. Both starting to report. Oh,
him.
Shit. That was really hard. What?
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Some options now for the pass. The defender's done very well there to stop the cross. And the opposition will get a throw here because they've tried to play it into the wide areas and they couldn't find the player that they were trying to pick out. And the cross comes in now. And the ball goes out for a goal kick. Excellent performance from the team. The supporters know that the job is pretty much done and they're just loving it. I don't think we'll get them out of the ground at the end.
Well, they've been treated to some really good football, haven't they? Some good goals, and they're appreciative of that.
One of my family still in bed. Left
on my watch.
It tells you how early.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but and it's a heading chance now. Excellent header, probably deserved a bit better from it.
Yeah, he's one of the best headers of the ball in this league, I think.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm probably gonna go back to bed soon if I
record. Still got it. Well, he's having to work hard to do that.
As once I record, actually, I have.
He's coming forward
else
with some danger.
Like, oh, I'll have to walk the dog back in.
Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well.
I could see.
Well, offside. And it's not going to change the course of the game.
Now those defenders would be pretty happy if those forwards continue to be quite as blameless as that.
It was good progress with this attack.
I know some of you probably say to yourself, well, if you're tired, why did I record? I don't know why I recorded.
I didn't expect actually that this team would win quite so comfortably, but it would be top notch today.
Unless there's something else.
It's 6-0 as the game is restarted.
Which is very unlikely because MLP is on a break and Game of Thrones isn't back for another 11 days. So
Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on.
Wait.
Here's a chance
no,
to attack.
14th. No, it's the 17th, isn't it?
Tries the through pass.
Well, it's the season 7 isn't coming
with the challenge and the ball broke
for at least over eight, maybe two.
Well, there is the final whistle, and that confirms what we've been knowing for some time.
Is it? It must
they
be.
Are the champions. Alan,
that'd be
absolute
horrible
joy amongst those players. They've worked long and hard.
I don't know. It can't be the 17th either. Maybe it is the 14th. That's a Friday. No, the 16th would make the most sense because that's a Sunday. That's the day it's normal. I'm actually going to look it up while the team are celebrating the
they're milking the moment.
Cup.
I want to make absolutely the most of this.
Well, they're a proper team, aren't they? They've stuck together, defended really well in this competition.
Because they hate to have the wrong game.
The goals, the vital
so they ain't
so fully
deserved.
There they go. They are the champions.
Okay, yeah, it is the 16th. So it's 13 days away. So it's about, it would have been 2 weeks away. Yep.
Great moments,
I don't know when the MOP thing ends. I don't know.
Particular friends and families are in the stadium.
Because the episodes are caught up in the US.
You don't want.
And I don't know if they'll still be doing early releases of two episodes.
A moment for them.
We'll see.
Well, you have to have the team photo.
Regardless.
Getting ready for it now.
Dutch Cup champions.
One of those lovely scenes.
Or the,
and got the wall back at home.
Oranje Becker? Beko?
Nicely played through.
I don't know. I'm trying not to butcher its name. So I'm just calling it the Dutch Cup. Huh. Training session before quickly proceeding to the next game, which I think is the first leg against Napoli in the Champions League. Or is it? Oh no, it's AZ. In the league. Sorry. My bad. I should have figured that because I only have 32 games played instead of 33. Yeah, I'm not gonna hamper my team going into the semifinal by crippling them in terms of fatigue and shit like that. So yeah, these guys can play. And I'll start these guys. Why the hell not? They'll do the same job.
Welcome to you all. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me. As always, we'll try not to make any slips in the commentary, but there might be some slips out on the pitch, Alan, in these wet conditions.
Yeah, and I don't think it's going to stop during the course of the match, so I don't think it's going to affect the game in any way in terms of calling it off, but it might get very wet for the players.
This is the home team lineup. 4-3-3.
I don't know who my last name is. I'm not sure if it's a home name or a central striker.
I think that's the key, because those lads on the flanks, it's quite a complicated job, actually.
I have to check. I know it's getting final.
Support the centre forward, and they've also got a funnel back when they haven't got the ball, so an onus on them.
They were the team who were
an early booking for the offender.
All my business about the title.
Referee's taken a slightly lenient view, I think.
Pretty much the whole season.
Again, Alan, at this, the slide tackle that went wrong.
Well, he's gone to ground, and whenever that happens, you're going to get penalised. Poor challenge.
Only.
Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come.
And you get to lift it in front of the runners up. So now, when it shows the team I play on the last day, looking down like they just lost
power in this situation,
more than just the game,
and it's gone out of play there,
it'll actually be incorrect, because
working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. And now he's looking for some support, tried to tackle here, and he's done that.
Awesome.
Well, we're here today to watch the champions, with the title already sealed. And now the shot! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save! Corner.
Still going for that perfect season. Here as well.
And shoots!
Two more wins.
He's missed the target by some distance
to
in
get
the
that 102 point.
Amazing when you think for so many years, decades, there were no substitutions allowed in the game, and teams had to soldier on with injuries with 10, 9, sometimes even 8 men. And that's much better now, isn't it, with all the options that are available when a player is hurt.
Yeah, and quite often he's substituting
them. To put them in front!
Rizzo!
They go in front with this very slick attack.
That's how you said you're the opposition sets up against them. 19 points.
It's really exciting, it's really entertaining, and as you've seen yet again, it's really effective.
Perfect.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Well, this could have an edge to it, isn't it? Because I know the home team are pretty upset with what happened in the away game when they were beaten. They weren't too pleased about their performance or indeed the reception that they got.
No. Well, they got taught a lesson that day, and I'm sure there's been a lot of words spoken by the losing team since, so it might be a closer one here.
Read the play well to intercept. On the attack here, they'll need to try and get the ball back now. Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. That's a turnover of possession here. Well, he's got support here. He had to even at the expense of a corner.
I was hoping Nairvar would knock into his own net.
And I don't think the keeper will want to look at this too many times, because it's middle of the goal. It's a decent height for him.
Going for goal.
That's a D.
And here's the shot. Far. this team really on top of their game, and they've got themselves to be top of the league by playing like this.
Yeah, they have. I mean, they've got some top players, haven't they? Let's face it, and they've shown that out there today. They've really played some good football.
Larsson. Oh, great work by the keeper. They've got a corner now. And it's a headed effort at goal. There's good progress with this attack. Could make a chance with this tackle.
The shot. Phil.
Well, he scored. And it's a big moment.
Is that his first goal? Push their lead. I think that's his first goal since I signed.
But sometimes a two-goal lead can be
and
a dangerous
what is
one.
Probably.
They've come out here to put on a show.
His last game.
Except the opposition is enjoying this.
And he's going to be playing
to create this many chances
in this room.
Pushing, I'm sure.
Let's see. Yeah, it will be. And I think that's his first goal.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. And the board shows 3 added minutes. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
He's got his shot off now.
Well, it's a long... And there goes the whistle for half-time. The scoreline is...
Wow, every team is playing at the same time. It's normally a last
PSV lead
game
as we start the second half. Attacking now.
Opportunity now. And he scores.
Well, it is the way the modern game is
as
played, isn't it? This kind of breakaway
makes it 3-0 instantly from the kickoff.
If you got pace as this
and
side have, you're always going to be a threat
that,
on the
really
counter. It's a wonderful finish.
99 points. And that guarantees that I will finish on triple digits in terms of points. As long as I don't lose to Feyenoord in the last game.
It's given them a comfortable
and
situation here. 3-0.
Perfect record. I can beat Feyenoord, get another perfect season. You know, with no draws or losses.
Larsson.
And get that sweet 100.
This attack very well. To a quite a dangerous position now.
It could be a chance.
Well, they line up for the corner. Now he's looking for some support. Good strong tackle. Good tackle. Will be a corner though.
Opportunity here.
No.
And the header scores.
4-0. The ball.
What a great goal that was.
Almost literally fell
to the ball, Martin, and this player did, and certainly attacked that
and
corner with a lot of desire.
Out for another corner. My defender popped up and said, yeah, that's not happening. And then no knock.
So they're looking for
I probably butchered his name, but what can you do? It isn't like it's anything. Oh, I butchered names all the time.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Really, it's part of the charm.
And that is now a goal kick.
And I can say with confidence, I'm probably going
to
butcher.
Well, the goalkeeper will be hoping His defenders can
99% of the names in my next remote
scored.
So, yeah. Maybe 98%, maybe 95% if I'm lucky.
Good forward play from them.
So, yeah, I might resort to a lot of nicknames or just calling people by their number.
So secure, look a bit safer now.
Yeah, that'll make him feel a little bit better about himself.
Be forewarned. Make a substitution or something?
I don't think the corner was supposed to go there because it went straight to the opposition.
And shoots!
He's blocked that well.
Yes, they did. They took off at Friday and. Oh no, they brought on.
The attack here.
Oh, chance! Very good stop here. Oh, this is it.
There's a fine goal.
Well, when everybody else is standing looking, this player never does that. He's always on his toes, always on the lookout for the half chance.
And that was that team at their very best, Alan.
Now, the keeper's a little disgusted.
I won the cup final 6-0, and now I'm 5-0 up here. Keep in mind, it's 9. It's like 20 to 9 in the morning. I'm half asleep. I'm probably going back to bed as soon as I finish.
It's 5-0.
And I'm beating these teams like they mean nothing. Like these may as well be League 2 teams.
Into the attacking third. That is a free kick.
Aren't these things professionals?
It's the best part of being a football supporter, those last few minutes when you know your team is going to win.
Yeah, these occasions when you're confident that your team are going to win through, you can sing your songs and just enjoy the whole experience.
Yeah, I feel like a pack of that.
They've coped with it well defensively. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. There's some potential in this move. Referee's done.
Here's a chance. Steered in. Very close.
6-0.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight.
I could probably spend the rest of
Here's the goal again.
On my phone, just looking through shit, and they still win. You know what? I'm not gonna score.
Over here, 6-0 now. Yeah.
Passes around. I have to get the ball first. Too taxing.
It's time for the substitutes, I think. The substitution for the home team here.
Watch them be.
Comes a challenge.
Never mind. I was gonna say, watch them be like, I won't be able to get him off the fucking ball. Well, before I even uttered the words, I had the ball. So, make of that what you will. Make of that what you will.
Comes in strong. Can't keep the ball at the moment.
That will pass the
Defended
ball
to it first.
Between my players. There. Free kick. I was kind of hoping he would give me a free kick so I could introduce my new player. So I at least won't complain about not getting game time. You know, it's only 2 minutes.
Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for
it. Now they can come.
Well, that is one of those performances that you mark down as the levels you're going to try and get to every game, but you can't do it. He was brilliant.
Yeah, he more than anybody else has contributed to this lead that his team have got at the moment.
The added time is 4 minutes. They've got the ball back by that interception. Dos Santos. Only one team in the contest. There goes the final whistle.
There's the full-time whistle. 99 points.
They never let
one up. Game left.
Well, we're here to...
to reach 102 points. Look at that. Final word going into that game. All guns blazing as well. It's good. That'll make the game more interesting. Yeah, you're welcome. Wait, did he ask to play? Or was that just him? Anyway, it doesn't matter. It really doesn't. I don't remember him asking me to play. Maybe that's how tired I am. I'll look back. Cut the video now and I'll see it or something. Or I won't be using. You know, like I said, it doesn't really matter. What does matter is this the end of the episode. Thanks for watching. Hope and enjoy. Smash the like button if you did subscribe if you're new. And until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day. Peace.